One well-known figure will not be at the Commanders game in Cleveland tonight. Per our partners at the Washington Post, the team's broadcaster Fred Smoot, who also played for Washington, is behind bars tonight in Loudoun County. He was arrested yesterday for failure to comply with support obligation. In layman's terms, that refers to not paying child support or alimony. Smoot is now a contract employee with the team, hosting several shows each week. The Commanders have declined to comment. And we'll